हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन. यू आर डूइंग वेल विथ योर ऑनलाइन क्लास टीचिंग. आई वेलकम एवरीवन फॉर दिस सेशन. दिस इज फिफ्थ ICSE B1 एंड B2 सोशल सब्जेक्ट सेशन 29. ओके, लेट अस गेट इन टू टूडेज लेसन. शैल वी ऑफर अ वर्ड ऑफ प्रेयर बिफोर वी बिगिन आवर क्लास? शैल वी प्रे? Our loving Father in heaven, we thank you for this day. We thank you for everything. Lord, as we begin today's class, give us wisdom, knowledge, and understanding power from above to understand well the lesson which we are going to learn. Bless our school, bless our students, bless all the teachers. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay, students. Let us get into today's lesson. In the last class, we have completed. We have completed which lesson? Towards Freedom, right? This we have completed already. Okay. 15th lesson is about Towards Freedom. And I have told you, I have explained about this lesson. India had very rich in famous for spices, textiles, jewelry, and pearls. Okay, then British people came for business. They buy for less price all these things, and they'll sell in their country for high price. Okay, and slowly they started to rule over India. They started to rule over India. So Indian princes also, leaders also, were unhappy with British government. Understand? And there was revolt against the British. But the revolt was not unity. Many people were protesting in many parts of India. Then later they become unity, and then they joined together and they fought against the British people. And then against British people, but British army, you know, they were very strong enough. They have well equipment and they have modern weapons. They are well organized. But Indian people, Indian soldiers, they don't have good weapons, and they did not organize properly. Okay, what happened then? India was taken over by government of England. Then Indian princes were allowed to rule over their territories. How the lesson ends here? India was ruled by, started to rule by England government, and then, but for some people of India, in some places of India, the princes, they were allowed to rule in their place itself, in their territory itself. Okay, see, this checkpoint is given. The farmers had to pay high taxes to the British. True. The local rulers were very, very happy with the British. False. The revolt was started by Indian craftsmen and traders. False. The British were defeated in the revolt. False. Understand? See the book exercise also given here. The first one is A. Second one is C. Third one is B. Fourth one, A. Fifth one, A. And the filling the blanks also. The British forced the farmers to grow indigo and cotton. Das was the last Mughal emperor. Bahadur Shah Zafar. Next one. The revolt was led by Begum Hazrat Mughal. The Indian National Congress was formed by Alan Acton Hume, the president of first session of the Indian National Congress was Umesh Chandra Banerjee. Write this question and answer. I will send you in the WhatsApp group. Okay, students. With this, we are completing which lesson? Lesson number 5. Now, let us revise about lesson 16. Lesson 16. This is about, lesson 14. Lesson 14. This lesson title is The World from 1914 to 1945. During this period, what happened? That only we have learned in the lesson, right? During this period, First World War took place. First World War was from which place? From which date? It is called Great War. And it is lasted from 28 July 1914 to 11th November 1918. And there were Allied powers and the Central powers. Allied powers and Central powers. Then what happened during the First World War? And then we learned about how was the war fought. When did the war end? The war ended in which time? When is the date? It ended in November 1918, right? And then the inter-war years means that movement is called Treaty of Versailles. And we learned it, right? Then we also learned what happened during this particular year, 1914 to 1945. And these are the people very important. Then we also know that Hitler was very powerful man during the First World War, during the World War with his army people he fought. Then what we also learned about Second World War, and see, we have the checkpoint that we'll do in the next class. And here also, during the Second World War, we have Allied powers and Axis powers. Allied powers, who all are there? Britain, France, Soviet Union, USA. Axis power, Germany, Italy and Japan, right? Then how the war fought, Second World War, and what happened, and when the war finished. Okay, and we also have book exercise in this. We have to choose and write from the box, and here tick the correct answer. How long did the First World War last? 4 years, 3 months. And then second question, which of this did not belong to the Central power? Britain. In which country is Versailles situated? France. Which community of people did Hitler target? Jews. Which of the following cities was destroyed by an atomic bomb? Hiroshima. Okay, and the question answer I will send you. With this, we are completing lesson 14, The World from 1914 to 1945. Alright, if we go further, which lesson we have completed? Which lesson we have completed? Lesson number 13. This lesson is title is about Let Us Meet. Let Us Meet means in our world we have scientists, we have social people, social reformers, authors, right? Great authors, statesmen, sportsmen, so on, right? So what they have, scientists and other people, what they have contributed to our nations, okay? And about their lifestyle, we are reading in this lesson. That's why we are meeting great people, scientists, Marie Curie, then Shushruta, and then we have Martin Luther King, Savitri Bhule, and then authors Jani Aston, and then Rabindranath Tagore, statesman Abraham Lincoln, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. We have sportsmen, sports persons, two of them, Dhyan Chand and Sir Donald George Bradman, right? And we also have filling the blanks, like read and identify the persons and understand, write their names and filling the blanks, question answer. Okay, the first one, polonium and radium, two Nobel Prizes, as I told you, Marie Curie. Second one, I Have a Dream, speech Nobel Peace Prize for Martin Luther King. Geetanjali Nobel Prize for Literature, who? Rabindranath Tagore. President of United States of America ended slavery, Abraham Lincoln, right? Three Olympic gold medals in field hockey, Padma Bhushan, Dhyan Chand. And here we have filling the blanks. Shushruta wrote a book called Shushruta Samhita. Das is her husband, founded the first girls' school in Pune. Savitri Phule, Third one, Sense and Sensibility was written by Jani Aston. The birthday of Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan is celebrated as Teacher's Day. Sir Donald Bradman was an Australian batsman, right? The question answer I have written. With this, students, now 13th lesson finished, 14th lesson completed, 15th lesson also completed, and I will send you the book exercises, right? Not only, so we have completed 15 lessons, and I want you to learn, go carefully, learn it, write your classwork, do your book exercise, and when we ask you to submit, you have to submit it. Thank you, students, for listening very carefully. In this class, we have revised from 13th lesson to 15th lesson. I hope you have understood the lesson. Thank you all for listening very carefully. Have a nice day.